I don't understand people who send food back at restaurants. I went to lunch with a girl who sent her food back because she found a hair in it. I was like, the self-esteem you have to have. I would have to have a toupee on my lasagna. And even then, I'd be like, I am so sorry. I asked for this without toupee. I didn't. I should have. I'm sorry. You know what? Leave it. It's a garnish. My compliments to the chef. He took a risk. I'll eat around it.